In a jungle in West Africa, two cats found a large piece of cheese. Now these cats loved cheese more than anything. They could not believe their good fortune. "How should we divide our cheese?" asked one cat.
"I will be happy to cut it into two equal pieces," said the other cat.
"How do I know that you will divide it fairly?" asked the first cat. "I will divide the cheese."
"How do I know that you will divide it fairly?"
asked the second cat.
"I will divide the cheese."
In the tree above the two cats, a monkey was watching. Now this monkey also loved cheese more than just about anything. He swung down from the tree and went over to the cats.
"I will be happy to divide the cheese into two equal parts for you," said the monkey.
The cats agreed, and after much thought, the monkey divided the cheese into two parts. The two cats thanked the monkey and got ready to eat their cheese.
"Uh-oh," said the monkey. "I have made a mistake. The pieces are not equal."
The monkey picked up one of the pieces of cheese.
"Don't worry. I can make them the same size."
The monkey then ate a little bit of the cheese.
"There. Now they are the same size."
The cats again thanked the monkey and prepared to enjoy their cheese.
"Uh-oh," said the monkey. "I am afraid that I ate too much. The two pieces are not the same size, but I can fix it."
The monkey then ate a little bit of the other piece of cheese.
"Now," said the monkey, "they are the same size."
The cats again thanked the monkey and prepared to enjoy their cheese.
"Uh-oh," said the monkey. "I did it again. I ate too much. Now the pieces are not the same size, but I can fix it."
"That is all right," said the first cat. "They don't have to be exactly the same size."
"Yes, they do," said the second cat. "We need to have the cheese divided equally."
So the monkey continued trying to divide the cheese into two equal pieces. The two pieces of cheese became smaller and smaller, and the monkey's belly got bigger and bigger. Finally, there were two tiny pieces of cheese left. The monkey held them up and looked at them carefully.
"I think that these two pieces are exactly the same size. Enjoy your cheese, my friends."
The monkey swung back up into the trees and left the two cats to look sadly at their two tiny pieces of cheese.
"Your piece is bigger," said the first cat.
"No, your piece is bigger,"
said the second cat.
"Is not."
"Is two."
"Is not."
"Is two."
For all we know, they are still arguing, and the clever monkey is still smiling.
Is not.
Is two.